like the water's actually moving.
What rubbish, see? That's what happens when you read all those fanciful novels and fairy tales of yours.
There once was a boy called Eustace, who read books full of facts that were useless.
People who read fairy tales are always the sort that become a hideous
burden. I haven't seen you lift a finger since we've been here. I have a right mind to tell your father it was you who stole Aunt Alberta's sweets.
Liar.
Oh, really?
I've been the painting.
I found them under your bed. And you know what? I licked every one of them.
Oh, I'm infected with you!
Lucy, do you think?
Some kind of trick. Stop it or I'll tell Mother! 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 I'll just smash them all, please.
No, he's coming! No! No!
He's come down! They're gone!
That was thrilling.
How in the world did you end up here?
I have no idea.